once again, guys. Baz Killington here, and yes, that time has rolled around. Before, we had 40 temples, and this time it's going to be 60. The epic quest continues to unlock this girl over here, Celestine. She's the one that I want. I mean, I'd settle for Ahriman, but Celestine would be a very nice addition. High Marshal Helbrecht, I could not give a damn about, so it means I'm probably going to get him. But yeah, I've got a lot of characters, but I want more. More. Specifically, Celestine. I want to deploy her in Tournament Arena. I want to have her against guild bosses. I just want her. She's a good character. And I've really had bad luck not getting her. Alright, let's get the pulls underway. What I might do, because there are going to be 60 of these, I'm going to use all my scrolls in 10 pulls and use 30k of Blackstone. I might cut out some that where nothing much happens and just end up including noteworthy pulls in this video. And then just show the highlights of how my characters have changed at the end. But we shall see. Alright, let's get things underway. But before we do so, I'll just say quickly very thank you. Big thank you to everyone who's made this possible by using the referral code on the left of the screen here, Pi13Duo. The extra Blackstone and the scrolls from people reaching level 25 have really, really helped and allowed me to make videos like this. So thank you very much. All right, let's get things going. Each time we're just going to skip to the end. And we've started off, we've got 250 Jaeger, not bad, but not what we need. This time around, some Sark Whale, but still, we're getting there, but not what we need. Let's keep going. Yarrick that time. Angrax and Ulf, nothing good there. We got 500 Morven Vaal. But again, not who we want. Wrong sister. Getting closer, but it's not quite what we need. A winged prime that time. We got some Eldrion. Eldrion can be promoted. That's something there. Yet more Eldrion, not bad. Ah, that was pretty useless. The first sighting of Celestine. 5 shards. Not ideal. Thaddeus Noble, though, that's good. I've got him to Diamond 1 recently. Another 250 Brother Jaeger. He is a pretty useful guy to have around, in fairness. We've got some Ahriman, but only 5 shards that time. Another 10 Celestine. We are slowly but surely grinding our way towards unlocking her. Ooh, who have we got this time? Got some decent amount of Isabella right there. I'm not going to get her. I can feel it. Celestine is not going to be mine. We're not even... Yeah, it's not going to happen. We're halfway, I think, and we're just not getting there. It is the how random the RNG is, you can feel like you seem to feel like you get a lot of Calandus, for instance. You seem to feel like you're getting more. The ones that you've, there's Calandus again, for instance. There's, oh, we've got some Exeter Row, so that's something. We've got a few Exeter Row shards that time. You can never tell what you're going to get, and you never quite get the ones you want. That time we got Tjark, got 10 more Ahriman. But again, Celestine is just evading me. She's flitting about in the sky. She does not want to be captured. Wow, we've got so many Brother Jaeger shards. Like, I mean, he's a decent character in fairness, but to unlock him as a character 3 times and not get Celestine once, it just seems very silly. But you cannot argue with the RNG, because it is an indifferent deity. The Neurofroat can be promoted. I feel like that's the way this is going. Oh, there's another 10 Celestine. It might get me to halfway. 60 tentacles might get me halfway to unlocking her. That is how ridiculous this is. Yeah. There we go. Another 10. Oh, another 10 and another 40. 50 Celestine shards. We're actually slowly but surely getting there now. Maybe it'll be worth grinding her out. Maybe it'll be worth it. But yeah, we're getting closer and closer, but there's still a couple hundred to go. I'd really like the gap to be closed a little bit more. And I think this is it. This was number 59. Coming up, we have the last, the 60th pull. Will this be the one that gets me Celestine? No, it will not. But let's go, let's see. And no. No, it is not. 60 10 pulls, no Celestine. Every so often I see someone, oh, I've just done a single pull and I got Celestine, and I'm like, you lucky swine. But hey, let's take a look and see what we can do with what we've managed to unlock this time around. All right, so first up, we have a lot of Archaeotech to sell. So at least as far as that's concerned, we're gonna be all right for a while. Might even be able to add a few more to the Rogue Trader shop. So we've got a decent amount there. Let's buy a Codex of War, I guess. So we've got a decent amount there. Let's see what we can do with our characters. We didn't get a lot of Varatigurius, which was quite surprising. We can promote Certus. Let's go for it. We could promote him again. And let's move on. I don't think we got a lot of Bellator. We didn't get a lot of Bellator. We've got some Incisus. I'm still not going to ascend him. It's not going to happen. I have 50 legendary Xenos orbs, but I'm going to hold off on promoting those guys for the moment. All of these guys can be... This guy could be maxed out, actually. He could be maxed out. Futmos can just be promoted. That's fine. And again, alright. So we got him a bit higher up, so that's something. Anufet didn't really get any love there. Sybil Divine can be ascended to legendary, so let's push her up. Commissar Yarrick can be pushed a little higher. I think he's worth it. Yeah. He's actually pretty close to 500 there. Thaddeus Noble is definitely worth the promotion. Castellan Creed, nope. Sorry, Creed. Volk could be promoted. Archimartus, Harkon, Abaddon could definitely be promoted. So could Typhus. I'm not sure I want to promote these guys at all. The Death Guards certainly aren't getting promoted at the moment. Tank Smasher could get maxed out as well. But. Here's my priority. Eldrion, get promoted. And we could actually max Eldrion out. Do we want to do that? I think we do. Let's do it. Eldrion is now a force to be reckoned with. Even more so. Shosil could get buffed, but we are now down to 15 of 15. I might have to hold on to these. I guess we'll promote Darkstrider. Congratulations, bro. You get promoted by default. Not getting ascended, though. Aonshi could get promoted, but no. Tiark could get promoted? No. Ariak, you've made it. Congratulations, you are promoted. We could ascend him. Nial. Somehow unlock some Nial. Let's boost him up. I mean, I've not really sunk any resources into Nial at all yet, for reasons that should be kind of apparent. Morvenval could get promoted, but I think we're going to hold off on her. Rosweaver could have a nice Roses of the Divine. Yeah, you can have that. Alright, there you are. Didn't know about that. Celestine is on 299 of 500. I got to bite the bullet and just start leveling her the normal way. Godswill could be ascended, but I'm going to hold off on these guys because Brother Jaeger is doing pretty well. He can get a little push up. He cannot get maxed out at the moment, so do I want to promote him even further? Actually, I think I do. But and then I'm going to leave him there, and we'll see about see him in the future. Yazagor could get ascended. No. Again, no to Toph. Abraxas is tempting. Valmarcus can get... I never know how to say Valmarcus. Valmarcus can get ascended. Promoted, rather. Ahriman is a little bit better. The Neurothrope could get promoted. I'm going to have to think about who I'm going to invest in for my Xeno's Shard, Xeno's Orbs. I do not have a lot of them. I've got to think carefully. Tangidar, welcome. You're getting promoted up. Again, not a lot of resources put into Tangidar as yet. Ooh, and yeah, Exitor Row will be ascended. I am going to probably put some stuff into Exitor Row at some point. Yeah, I had some good pulls as far as this one goes. There we go, up to Epic 3. That's pretty decent. And I think that's basically it as far as I'm prepared to go. Alright, there we are. There we are. Eldrion's maxed out, so it's by no means a bad run. I got a lot of characters leveled up strongly. I promoted quite a few boys. We've got Eldrion maxed out now as a legendary character. Pretty beefy. But, Celestine continues to elude me. I think I'm going to have to start paying the price and doing the grind. I will get there eventually. It will take me months, maybe, to get those couple of hundred shards. But I will be patient. It can be done. She will be mine. All right, there we go. That is the run. Thank you very much for watching. If you've watched all of this, thank you very much. As I say, I've probably cut this a little bit shorter because the video is approaching nearly 20 minutes now uncut. So we'll see what it actually ends up as. Okay, let me know in the comments how you think the run went. If you're one of those lucky sods who's unlocked Celestine off a single pull, I hate you. And let me know who your... what your best pulls have, or worst pulls in fact, have been recently. Alright, thank you for watching. Thank you for suffering with me. Until next time.